In this video, I will show you how to deactivate a Facebook account temporarily, and we'll do it from our PC. The first thing that you want to do is go to facebook.com and log into your account if you're not already logged in. So enter your email and then enter in your password and then left click on login. And once you are logged into Facebook, you want to come up to the top right where you see your profile icon and left click on it. And then you want to look down the list and find settings and privacy, left click on it. And then under settings and privacy, you want to go to settings. So left click on settings. And once the page loads, you should see on the left side that you are now in settings and privacy. And there should be a panel on the left side that says Meta Account Center. You want to go to your personal details. So left click on personal details. That will take you to the expanded view of Meta Account Center, and you want to look down the list again on the left side and find personal details. Left click on personal details. Okay, and then from the center panel under personal details, you want to look for account ownership and control and left click on that. And inside the account ownership and control window, you want to look for deactivation or deletion. Temporarily deactivate or permanently delete your accounts and profiles. Left click on that option. Now there's a window that says deactivation or deletion. To start the process, select what you'd like to temporarily deactivate or permanently delete. So find the account that you logged in with. The top one is the one that I logged in with that we want to temporarily deactivate. So just left click on your Facebook account. Now in this window, it says deactivating or deleting your Facebook account. And there are two options here. You can deactivate your account, which will remove your name and photos from most things that you've shared, but you will be able to continue using Messenger, or you have the option to delete your account here. When you delete your Facebook account, you won't be able to retrieve the content or information you've shared on Facebook. Your main profile and Messenger and all of your messages will also be deleted. So unless you want to delete your account, then just select deactivate Facebook account and then left click on continue. And here is the deactivating your Facebook account confirmation. Deactivating your account will also deactivate your other additional Facebook profiles as well as pages where you are the only admin or person with full control. So if you want to keep your pages active, you need to assign them to another admin or give someone else full control of your page's settings. And then Facebook just lists out all the additional profiles that will be deactivated. So if you're fine with this, just left click on the button that says continue. Keep in mind, if you decide to log in again with your email and password, your Facebook account will be reactivated. If this video helped in any way, please consider giving this video a like and a subscribe so that more people can find this answer.